Okay guys, in this tutorial video, I'm going to tell you how you can create or add an email signature in Outlook email box. It is all about the Outlook email box. Okay, it's very easy. We can easily create it, our permanent signature in our Outlook email box. Welcome back to my channel once again, Basic Computer Tech Sudin, where I discuss the basic technical knowledge, tips and tricks. Guys, whoever the new in my channel, please do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for the more updates. Guys, let's begin the video. First of all, let me show you. This is the signature of your email. Okay, while you press every time new email or you want to send an email, it should become auto. Okay, you do not need to type again and again. So how we can able to create or add? Okay, so simply, it's very simple. Go to the new email. For example, let me delete and I will show you. Okay, now I don't have any signature, right? So in this case, the second of the top row line, there is one options. It's called signature. Okay, this is the one. Okay, press there, you will find signature options there. Just press on the signature, then you will find signature and stationery box. Okay, here you can easily create your signature in this box like this, for example. And there is options to design the letters also. Even there is options to make a letter size also. Choose your letter size and you can as you like. Okay, I hope you guys understand. Then press OK. So your signature should become permanently now. Close it. Okay, let's see. New email. Go to the new email. Now it's came the signature. So this is how we can able to insert or create or add our Outlook signature, and even we can edit or make some changes. Hope you guys you learned something from here. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for more updates. See you guys in next video. Till then, goodbye and take care.